This week, the Miami Herald reported that Miami is the hotbed for Medicare fraud. Medicare fraud involves wrongfully billing the United States government for medical care or treatment that was not actually received, or overbilling the government and misappropriating our taxpayer dollars. If you know somebody, a healthcare provider, contractor, who has fraudulently billed the United States government for Medicare, Medicaid, or any other benefits, you might be entitled to a whistleblower reward. These types of cases are called Qui Tam cases, or whistleblower cases, and currently we're working very closely with the U.S. Department of Justice to bring people to justice who have fraudulently billed the United States government. If you have a case like this, please give me a call today. My name is Spencer Aronfeld, and I'd be happy to give you a free consultation. Thank you.